us know on your website, any website. So this is the post you can see in description of my YouTube channel video. So first of all, you have to log in into your blog and then come here and then just find this tag controller. So we are going to find the code here, click on edit controller. So here is the code, and we have a head code here also. So we are going to bring this code in our body of website. So here, after this body tag, just click down and bring this code here. Just do some comments to remember this. No. So this is our comment. Just simply save it. This is our site where we save the code. Now we will refresh it. So here, as you can see, now it started. So by this way, you can do with any website, and you can do with Blogger, WordPress, any HTML website. Thanks for watching my video, and soon we will come back with a new trick. Thanks for watching.